Stand behind your sisters in the fight for their bodies. This is a pro-choice song. You're a champion. You're a champion. These are songs we wrote for our 2020 album. And they are about the fall of democracy around the world. In the United States right now, the MAGA movement under Donald fucking Trump is attempting to tip over democracy. It's attempting to take our rights away. Believe me when I say, if this motherfucker gets in, the entire world will know the demise of democracy around the world, because he is a puppet for people like Donald, for Vladimir Putin. We must use our numbers to stand against fascists, and Donald Trump is a fucking fascist.
Yeah.
For those who die screaming for their lives. This is for direct action everywhere. This is for anonymous, for the voiceless. But most of all, it is for the activists in the Animal Liberation Front. Songs we wrote during the Gulf Wars and the oil wars in the Middle East. It is about the United States' never-ending hunger to take over countries and take their oil, take their money, take their fucking lives. It's about endless wars and people murdered for resources. This is a split we did with a band that we love a lot called Totalitar. Event. Our world is dying. We can lose ourselves in our phones and our computers and try to trick ourselves that it's not happening. But it is. Our oceans are dying. The skies are polluted. The ice caps are melting. The world is diseased. But we can make a change because we have the numbers. We have the power as people to put the brakes on, to stop this from happening. And I ask you to rise up and do something about it. To get out and protest and try to save your future. I believe in you. I believe in the numbers we have. They are the 1%. They are the few. But we are the many. Do not go into this dark place. Do not go over the cliff of extinction without a fight. You young people, they are trying to take away your most valuable commodity. And that is your time. That is your future. And you can stop it. We can stop it. And I believe in you. About using our numbers for more than music, for more than entertainment, to stand up for your very future. Scream at the wall. And love to all the bands that played here tonight for putting in the miles, for getting up here and talking about what they believe. We're gonna go back in time to when we first started from our first album. We spent 33 years with these fine gentlemen because we believe in an ideology, we believe in a philosophy. More than just music. It is a rebellion. It's an idea. This time has come that we can change the world against these fascists that control us. When we wrote this song, I did not believe that I would ever be standing up here 30 years later. But here we are. And we still believe what we believed when we began. And I do not believe that our world is hopeless, because I believe in you, because I believe that you can make the change. This song is from our 1993 album. This song is called Hopeless. I believe in you. father.